Hello guys, this is Pavel Oskarov from Laravel Daily Team and Laravel Business YouTube channel, and today I have a package review for you. Package by Joe Dixon, and it's called Laravel Translation, and there are quite a lot of packages about translations, multi-language, and a lot of that stuff, but this one is pretty simple and pretty powerful, so I wanted to show you this. It gives such beautiful UI to, well, basically manage your translations, and I will show you that in a minute how it works. I've tested it, tried it out. And it can store the translations in file or database drivers and has quite a few configuration parameters, but not too much. So it's not bloated with a lot of features. That's why I liked it quite a lot. Installation is pretty simple. Composer acquire and publishing assets. So I've done that already. And then you have a new file called config translation. So a new configuration file. This is my almost fresh Laravel project. I've done some things here and there, so it's not really big, it's just default Laravel app. And what do we have here? What we can configure? A driver, file, or database, as I said, and then middleware under that UI. Actually, let me show you the UI first. So I've installed the package, so this is my Laravel almost empty application, and url/languages gives you this. So you may add new language, or you may edit the existing language. So this is, again, this is default Laravel. I didn't do any more translations. And for example, let's try to change these credentials do not match our records, which means login failed. So we click that and let's add whoops here, right? We click tab and it's already saved automatically. So it's powered by frontend. I think it's Vue.js. So we don't need to click any save or anything like that. And let's see in the code, what did it actually change? Let's go to language, English, auth. And here it is, whoops, appeared here because we have chosen driver to be file, not database. So it is okay. Next, what we can also do is restrict that URL so it wouldn't be public. We may restrict that under some middleware. The most simple example would be probably auth. So we leave that under web middleware because otherwise it wouldn't work, and then add auth middleware. And now if we launch that URL, it would of course redirect to login. Let's try to register. Again, default Laravel, so I don't have any roles or permissions or anything like that, so I register. I'm redirected to home, and if we go to translations now, it should work again. Oh, the URL is languages, sorry. Languages, not translations. Okay, so we're here again. And now let's try to add some translation keyword, something that is missing from translations. And for that, the package does have artisan command. Let me find it, this one. So list missing translation keys. Let's launch it, artisan, this. And it will list what is missing. Quite a lot, it seems. But that comes from default Laravel, most of it. So login comes from a file called login blade. From default login form, this one is not translated anywhere. So if we add that, let's try to do that. We do add a new parameter. Group is irrelevant, so login will be, for example, login with a space. We save it, and if we go for search, it should appear. Yeah, it is here. And where is it stored in the file system? It is stored in a separate en.json as in translation. By Laravel, so it's not related to any of those files, it's just a separate JSON file. And if we go to our login form again, let's see if it actually works. So we log out, and probably we should see log in. Yep, log in as a button, or actually log in here. I think it was this translation. So this is a quick demo of a package for managing translations, which would be pretty easy to use for yourself or for your clients or for people who are not that familiar with Laravel. You give them this panel and probably, like, majority of cases, they will be able to translate it themselves. URL is here again, Joe Dixon Laravel Translation. That's it. See you guys in other videos of Laravel Business Video Channel.